This example is a nice groove with a 4-bar chord progression in the key of G minor. There is a song called If You Want Me to Stay by Sly and the Family Stone that has very similar chords, and also the verses to Sunny by Bobby Hebb are pretty close. Not identical, but the same idea, I would say. I'll show the rhythm guitar first and then give you an idea for a solo in which I'm going to use both chords and single note licks. And they use some of the more interesting notes in those chords, like flat 9s and sharp 9s.